message for you and your sister. I want to be the one to tell you how things became the way they are.
Identify the source of this phase of migration. The lives of every human left is in your hands.
Ballistics protocol active. Have a 360 degree firing arc.
all systems green, but something's not right down here. So all human life on Earth ended 20 years ago, and this landing pad has been maintained? The overgrowth has been trimmed back. Even the lander surface looks like it was used yesterday.
Wow, the Zada must have taken up an interest in gardening over the last 20 years.
I knew something was going on. Jonathan can't be gone.
Avalon, I need your head in the game. Your uncle was a good man, but you need to let go of anything that's not mission-specific. Comply.
Copy that, Commander. Zoe, could you find me a hatch down here? This doesn't match the schematics we trained with. Someone's modified this base.
So apparently Zada have taken up construction as well.
Avalon, I have a point of entry for you. Proceed.
Avalon, we haven't. You can outmaneuver Mutaform 1 easily. Zada corrupted pilots will pose a larger threat. Virus will reanimate and amplify them.
Understood, Commander.
Avalon, there are active GDUs and information consoles in your area. We have deployed a hack drone from your drop pod. Gather whatever information you can and interface with the network as soon as your area is clear.
Copy that, Control.
Found the Zada Gardener yet, Avalon?
Doesn't add up. There's gotta be something else here.
Well, it sure as hell isn't human. Earth was wiped clean just before the migration.
Yeah, that's what they tell us.
Nobody survived, Jake. I'm sorry, but it's a ghost town.
Pretty lively ghost town from where I'm looking.
Detected. Tier 2 motor functions coming online. Avalon, try an impulse move for me. Offensive motor control online.
It's rock and roll.
Century, were you born again?
Shields are not on me. Your key seems to contain 3 consecutive impulses until they need to defuse.
Up, Jake.
Avalon, you need to calibrate offensive pathways and sync your standard and heavy attacks.
That's good.
Storing potential energy for high force kinetic blows will elicit a slower response time.
Thank you.
Avalon. Beacon acquisition is complete. Supplementary data stream detected. Initiating download. Stand by.
Schematics have been updated. Proceed to the next beacon and find me something I can work with.
Time to identify the source of this.
No pressure, Jake.
The data that the early warning system picked up once it hit the Omega.
Understood.
Ballistics protocol activated. Select panel for fire. Without ammunition, system AI will auto switch to ballistics. You have a 360-degree firing arc.
Trail. much time do I have?
Nightwing estimates you have 6 hours until the Azor is in the sky. If it connects with the Rift Gate, there's nothing we can do to stop it from taking Gaia and this...
Commander, so I guess...
chance of uplink severance. If you lose signal, remain stationary until the visual artifacts...